Poulet et Elias Makos put together. Here you go.
That's what happens.
There you go. You get a touchscreen with the chicken on it and myself. That's
there
what
you
happens.
Go. That makes total
what,
sense.
What a mishmash.
Well, look what I'm playing
it's
on the screen, guys.
The return of this poulet.
Long-time viewers of the show, and by long time, I mean 3 months, will recognize this video. This is a video we played. It's an ad from Mercedes-Benz to show just the magic control and the stability of their vehicles. Well, Jaguar now has one-upped Mercedes-Benz. Let's take a look at Jaguar's response to that video.
See? It's just like a Mercedes.
Huh?
So pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh, say, what should we call this? A healthy competition?
Yeah, exactly. Healthy should, competition.
You know who's calling right now? It's all of the animal rights activists. Oh.
Well, no chickens were harmed in the filming of that video. It was just some feathers up in the air. Could have been a pillow fight for all we know.
It could have been a magic trick.
Jaguar, eh? What happened then?
Good video. Already 150,000, 162,000 views, and I'm sure that will go up as the day progresses. Wanted to talk to you guys about the app of the year. Apple has chosen their app of the year, and it's Duolingo, an app that I really love. I've been using it. It's absolutely fantastic. What does it do? It lets you learn languages easily. This Ooh. Article just tells you these Carnegie Mellon University students who wanted to change the world for the better, what did they say? Well, how can we let people learn a language with a smartphone? And that's what they've done. So let me bring up my iPad and show you Duolingo. This is Duolingo on the iPad. And I've set it up to learn Spanish. And as you can see, tons of courses here. And all of this, by the way, is free. They have a website, wow. They have an iPad, they've got an iPhone app.
Wait,
and
but
all of
free,
this is free,
free, or like once free. You start, they're like, here, it's
no,
$3.99.
Free, free. Okay. And on top of that, the way that they're able to expand their courses and make the courses better is by using users to do translations for them. So, you know, some of you may be familiar with Rosetta Stone, which
yes.
is very expensive software. This completely free. And let's learn some Spanish, shall we? Because, you know, like...
Sí, sí, claro que sí.
In the makeup room every morning, I'm called Chico by sí, Susan, our makeup artist.
Hablamos en español, por favor.
I need to learn some Spanish. I'm going to click on start here. And let's do it. Okay, I got to select the girl. Who's the
Chica.
Girl?
El pan.
La niña.
La niña. And it shows you the photo. So I'm going to tap on that, click on check. I'm correct.
I am okay. correct.
I'm going to move on. Let's see, select the man. Oh, this one I know.
El hombre.
El hombre. There you go. You are correct. Let's
more,
continue.
More.
So now I have to translate this sentence. I've got to type in my app. So what's amazing about this is that
you're writing too.
And it will speak it for you. So it uses the speaker. It uses the microphone. It will ask you at times to say a phrase, and it will judge it. Using the built-in dictation.
How is the Greek one? Because Andre is trying desperately to learn how to speak Greek, and as you know, Elias, it's not easy to learn
it
how to speak Greek.
It is very difficult.
So Greek is not available yet, but
what?
there are tons of languages that are available. Let's go to the Duolingo website here. And again, if you don't have an iPad or an iPhone, you can also use the website. Still works very well. Look at all these languages, guys. And not only that, you can also, let's say you're a native French speaker, want to learn English, you can also use Duolingo for that.
Of course.
It's unbelievable,
and
really
well done.
And what
better city to do this than our bicultural
exactly,
Montreal.
Exactly. So around 20 options for you already. Check it out, Duolingo.
Muchas gracias, Elias Makos.
Bienvenido. Para poli.
And we will see you guys tout de suite après la pause ici sur Breakfast Television, bien sûr, seulement sur City.
Sur les ondes de City.
Ah, voilà.
Voilà.